what are the do's and don'ts, you know, for software, right?
So, something that we really have to keep in mind is that when you are talking of your software, you very often are going to realize that you are challenged by the humidity and the hot, sweaty weather. Rather than trying to beat it, I say go with it. As the glow, as the sheen, as the sparkle, and look luminous all through the night.
And in terms of lips, you know, what are the colors that one can go for with embroidery?
Okay, so he's not part of your thing at all?
No, not at all. That's what you're looking at.
Yeah, so
right?
He was also calling this. I think, okay. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
So basically the lip colors have been a lot of liquids that have come in, like the liquid matte creams which have come in. We fit lots of colors which are smaller on, layered on, right from a brown all the way up to like a coral. And then we've eventually landed up even having a little bit of glitter and sparkle added into it. We did a show where we had a scent of Focus where there was so much of gold put in that you will be amazed to know it looks reflective, lovely, and yet does not look tacky from any angle. I think it's definitely to go for the resort wear.
Okay, and in terms of the kiosk backstage, so how do you handle that when kiosks are in the queue?
So as far as everything goes, we are always racing against time, and that's usual because we have so many things to pay attention to. But I think once you get into the groove and get into the mode, I also create my looks like that on my face charts. So it becomes so much easier for everybody to know what the look is. Sometimes even the models are helped by it, and even we are helped by it. I think rather than going in and obstructing anything, it's good to go with the flow.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much. My name is Chiraz Bambo.
Thank you.